My son's gonna take them all out, and then he puts them all back again.
Next witness, Mr. Stabhill. Here ought to be just a second. Henry, I'm your friend. If you were on the outside, I'd be like, my friend, therefore I'm not gonna kill you.
Are you going to call a witness sometime today, counsel?
Yes, Your Honor. Look, if you want to change your opinion, you go up there and you do it. I'm not gonna do it for you. I want you to be guilty. I don't think you are guilty.
It doesn't matter.
It does to me.
Okay, Counselor, I'm very close to finding you and
Your Honor.
The defense calls Mr. Henry Young.
No! I'm just close to the case. If you want to change your plea, then you go there and you do it, sir. Pete, I'm not going to do it for you.
Counselor, unless
he's coming, Your Honor. Go ahead, tell me.
Now he's taking him out again to put him back again. What are you doing?
You better ask me the right questions. I'll ask you what I want to ask you. And I'll answer what I want to answer.
All right, fine.
Stand up. Put your hand on the Bible.
What are you doing?
Swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth in the matter now pending before this court, so help you God.
Yeah, put him all back.
Be seated.
Henry, wait until I've asked you a question. I haven't asked you a question.
He's trying to trick me.
Your Honor, would you please instruct the witness to refrain from speaking until I ask you a question, and just to answer the question that I asked?